Born in 1946 in Fayetteville, Arkansas, Richard Covey has made a career out of aviation. After graduating from the Air Force in 1968, he received his master's degree in aeronautics and astronautics from Purdue University. Colonel Covey flew combat sorties over Southeast Asia during the Vietnam War and went on to become a test pilot at Eglin Air Force Base. During his career, he has flown over 5,700 hours in more than 30 aircraft, including the space shuttle. In 1978, he was selected to be an astronaut by NASA. Before the first flight of the space shuttle, he worked on the testing program and was support crewman for the first operational shuttle flight. Colonel Covey served on 4 shuttle missions as a pilot or commander, including the first flight after the Challenger disaster. He has spent more than 26 days in space. Colonel Covey retired from NASA in 1994. He served on the panel investigating the Columbia disaster in 2003 and remains dedicated and involved in aviation to this day.